300 kilometers per hour on the straight, 6 G's round the bend, 2,000 degrees all the way. This is engineering at its finest. But to keep 1,000 tons of steel pounding through storms, charging through threats, and into a sea of uncertainty that stretches for months on end, you'd have to be crazy or genius.